I'm gonna say that again, just so you know. For a fat ass, he sure as hell gets around. Welcome back to Vampire Games, guys. So, now where the fuck are we? Oh, there's a... Oh! Excellent! Don't drink the water. So much blood in the water I can smell it, like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. Bitch, that's what it's like. Maybe I should have looked left and right before I crossed the blood. Oh, I've got a bad feeling. Machete feels probably gonna come out of here or something.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand. But not
I'm beginning
yet.
To understand that you're a complete fucking
Even
nut.
Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
I'm gonna fucking revelate you, buddy. Oh, just you fucking wait. Yup, machete twins. And running. The sad part is they're not, well, actually the bad part. If they're not fat like the other guy, they can come after me in tight spaces, I believe. Okay, it's not locked. This one is okay.
Nearly here! You can cross from the upper floors!
Oh, can I? That's great to fucking know, because, like, I give a shit! My last one. I just know I'm gonna get chased at some point. Nice, but they gotta make it hard. Nope. You saw nothing. Oh, you're a fucking dick. Sometimes I wish this game was sound sensitive. Obviously means I do something. Oh no, maybe that's just supposed to give me time to collect the batteries. Nope. not even gonna get it. Just swing at me, buddy.
No!
Fuck you. Juking ya.
Get over.
Yeah. Oh, he's looking under the beds. Wonder fucking fall. Oh, he ran away. Ha! I'm just too much for him. He can't handle me. He knows I beat his ass. Oh, another battery. Sweet. You know, running for your life really makes you see the things you missed. Another battery, nice. But yeah, no, that's the Leave me alone, buddy. I'm just trying to fucking find my way. I'm making my way downtown. That's all I am doing. Over! Okay, so he won't chase me out here. He'll chase me every fucking where else. So where the fuck is the laundry chute? heard music pick up. Project Paperclip excerpt. Joint Intelligence Objectives Agency, JILA. Document number 8 of 186, location 230-86-46-5, excerpt. Reference Nazi War Crimes Disclosure Act. A. The first paperclip provides a means of obtaining services of foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical services of the Departments of Army, Navy, and Air Force. B. Project 63 is primarily a denial program with utilization as a desirable feature. The aim of this program is to secure employment in the United States of certain preeminent German and Austrian specialists, thus denying their services to potential enemies. Okay. What? Usually those things have something to do with something, but that seemed to have nothing to do with anything. There's nothing else. Oh! Hi, friend. I had to be a douche about it. Alright, guys, so that's where I'm gonna end this one. Oh.